actor of the Oscar-winning film Ram Charan will also be attending the Naidu Oath in Andhra Pradesh. Remember, it's very crucial because there is, of course, in many ways for the TDP, but for the Janasena BJP alliance, and coming in with regard to Ram Charan, remember, there have been friends, family, so it's in many ways, and remember when recently Pawan Kalyan had met the families in Hyderabad as well. We are told that the big TDP legislature party meeting is today. Naidu will become the legislature party leader, most likely unanimously will be announced. And Naidu will also take oath tomorrow as Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister. I want to immediately bring in Apoorva Jayachandran on this. Apoorva, good morning. So, we are expecting, just like the swearing-in ceremony in Delhi of a government at the center, even for Andhra Pradesh, it's going to be a star-studded affair. But there's also a family connection, isn't it, when it comes to Ram Charan and Pawan Kalyan, if I'm correct?
Well, definitely. In fact, Pawan Kalyan's nephew is Ram Charan.
Yes.
And we're also seeing just a couple of days back when Pawan Kalyan went and met with his elder brother there, Chiranjeevi, who is Ram Charan's father. He was given a grand welcome by the Konnetella family back in Hyderabad. We've seen how, you know, there were garlands, there was music celebration, the entire family had come around and celebrated him in a grand manner. That's similar situation that we will see tomorrow as well during the swearing-in ceremony. In fact, India here has called in all the senior leaders from the NDA alliance at the center as well, hoping that they will also come around for the start, you know, for the swearing-in ceremony that is all set to take place tomorrow. In fact, 11:27 is the auspicious time that has been given, during which Mr. Naidu and the senior leaders from the cabinet will be sworn in. We've seen already preparations that are on ground happening. On one side, on the other side, invites have gone out to senior leaders from across the NDA as well as the India ones from the families of these NDA.
All right, Apoorva, looking forward to your coverage on that. So it's going to be a star-studded affair. And what a moment for Chandrababu Naidu to return with a sort of massive majority for the NDA government at the center and for Andhra Pradesh by TDP itself in many ways getting those numbers. And expected there will be stars arriving at the oath ceremony.